Okay, we have to tell them. They're so close, maybe they'll help each other through it.
Oh, come on, Carla, they're guys. We're not gonna get all touchy-feely.
Let's face the facts about me and you. A love unspecified. Though I'm proud to call you Chocolate Bear, the crowd will always talk and stare.
I feel exactly those feelings too, and that's why I keep them inside. 'Cause this bear can't bear the world's disdain, and sometimes it's easier to hide
than explain our guy love. That's all it is, guy love. He's mine, I'm his. There's nothing gay about it in our eyes.
You ask me about this thing we share,
and he tenderly replies,
it's guy love
between two guys.
We're closer than the average man and wife.
That's why our matching bracelets say Turk and JD.
You know I'll stick by you for the rest of my life.
You're the only man who's ever been inside of me.
Whoa, whoa, I just took out his appendix.
There's no need to clarify.
Oh no.
Just let it grow more and more each day. It's like I married my best friend,
but in a totally manly way.
Let's go! It's guy love, don't compromise the feeling of some other guy holding up your heart into the sky. I'll be there to care through all the lows.
I'll be there to share the highs.
It's guy love between two guys. And when I say I love you, Turk, it's not what it implies. It's guy love between two guys.
No hands.
Ooh, 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 ooh.